All the numbers show that we're right in the middle of the pack. I mean, C's get degrees, right?